or something.
Well, gang, this is my Uncle Arthur's house.
Arthur Jones, the famous explorer. Do you really believe he's seen a mummy?
He certainly thinks he has. He said it's after the diamond scarab he found in Egypt. Hey, guys, can you check out the old fun fair? That's one of the places the mummy's been seen.
Fun fair?
No say.
Say, Velma, do you think that fun fair has a cotton candy machine?
Cotton candy?
Let's go.
Right behind you, old buddy, old pal.
Come on. That diamond scarab sounds like our foundation element.
What do you suppose his mother wants the scarab for? Perhaps his jewelry.
What?
Different type of mummy, Gandalf.
To analyze this properly later.
Arrangement. My dear lady, you're giving us magic-wielding folk a bad name. How about toning down the wickedness a tad?
What we needed.
Yes! Another one in the bag.
Let us enter at our own peril. The house is moving. How wonderfully obscure.
You might have the size advantage, but remember, I'm Batman.
It's my lucky day! Well, that wasn't too difficult, now was it?
Have a cave troll! I should probably check that this doesn't have any evil inscriptions. No, seems quite safe.
Let's see what's in the next room.
Huh.
The Dark Knight Rises. Not a nut. Whoa. Whose shadow was that? Batman. I will break you. Joker, what villainy are you? Oh, sorry, wrong clown. World's greatest
My glasses! Help! I can't see a thing without my glasses!
How many themes are in this house? You might have the size advantage, but remember, I'm Batman.
They have a cave troll. Secret area. This is promising.
At long last, the Diamond Scarab, behold!
Accursed mummy. Now he's gonna get it.
Shaggy? Scooby?
Don't wait up!
Somebody's been eating their greens.
I need to analyze this back in the lab.
I guess you need some evil vanquishing, huh?
Jinkies! We're stuck!
Come on, Lloyd. You can figure this out. All right! We rock! I'm glad you're on our side. Yeah, see you guys later, because I bet you'll be needing me back.
Upgrade complete.
Help us! Danger-prone Daphne has been kidnapped again!
What the heck?
I need to go and empty the ghost traps.
Shaggy? Scooby? Any help?
Don't wait up!
Analysis indicates this will be of use.
The heck?
mine carts. Well, might as well see. You might have the size advantage, but remember, I'm Batman.
The Scarab and its powers are mine to control.
There is the mother! After her!
You might have the size advantage, but remember, I'm Batman. Took you so long.
You were fools to think that mere mortals could stop me.
Witness the true power and might of the Diamond Scarab.
You just need a big...
The Diamond Scarab calls you from your slumber.
Something tells me this one's a little tougher.
You might have the size advantage, but remember, I'm Batman.
Thank you. Get off me, you silly thing!
I think I'm going to need some help.
Scarab, your master commands you to get off. You silly thing!
Yeah.
have not seen magic like that in some time.
Not magic. They were robotic exhibits from a carnival, because this mummy isn't a mummy at all. It's the Funfair owner. Vortech.
And I would have gotten away with it if it hadn't have been for you meddling kids.
Sorry to interrupt, but you guys have found the final foundation element. Head back to the laboratory, but only if you, you know, want to save the entire universe.
Yes, trot along, take your tribute. I don't need it. I have your friends.
Let's go!
Ah, so you're the one helping them, are you, Expo? Now, which dimension did I banish you to?
I heard it in here!
Then, like, why aren't we running in the opposite direction?
Oh?
Like, dude, oh, that is so freaky deaky!
You guys already solved the case?
And had the police take away the bad guy? Was it the Funfair owner again?
Yeah, that's right!
Yeah. Scooby-Dooby-Doo!
Nothing. No. Unless you count Lord Vortech being there.
I certainly won't.
Yeah, I noticed he was around.
Huh.
What?
Vortech's up to something. We need to rescue our friends. Now.
Indeed.
Well, here's how you make a map where I'm from. I'll use the foundation elements to calculate the dimensional coordinates of Foundation Prime.
The